Bismillah, alhamdulillah, wa salatu wa salam ala rasulillah. We were right now at the opening ceremony of two large boardwork given by Muslim hands donor to this needy community in Mali, especially in Bamako. And this boardwork can help them, inshallah, to fight against disasters and to help them to have safe water for their daily needs. Before that, they used to use unsafe water for their daily needs. And we have this big borehole, two big boreholes connected with 10 taps in 10 sectors in this community. Alhamdulillah, thank you very much. We thank you for this gift. And also, inshallah, very soon, we are going to open our model school of excellence for the needy and orphan children of this village, inshallah. Thanks to your support, we are going to do that. Thank you. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless all of us. And jazakumullah khair. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Amen.